situation. He was a bit bummed that our sister Yvonne, who surprised our mom in the last surprise video, a little bit bummed that she wasn't going to be able to make it. She told us all that she didn't have leave because she's stationed in Louisiana, so she wasn't able to make it. Little does he know, I am on my way to LA right now to pick her up. So I've been driving for about 30 minutes now, and I am driving through a little city that smells like cows, and it's kind of disgusting, but I guess this is the kind of stuff you deal with when you're surprising family. I'm almost in LA. This does not feel real. I'm about 40 minutes away. I'm so excited.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning. We're back in Fresno and we're sleeping in the car so they don't see us. All I'm saying is, you better cry, Andrew, because you never do.
We are at Ariel's high school. We are about to surprise her. I'm here.
There she goes. She's gonna pop up behind Ariel and tap her on the shoulder. Super excited. Ariel! What? You're officially done with your junior year. How do you feel? No, wait. I gotta ask you a question first. How do you feel?
I feel normal.
Do you really?
Yeah, I'm happy.
That's it?
Yeah. Just...
Oh my god! What the fuck?
Hey! Dude, that was so unexpected.
We were
like,
gonna make you wait until after got the prize.
Yeah, but I was like, oh, I want to spend time early with the Dang, that's crazy. I would have never expected that.
Like, we don't know what she's wearing.
I know.
Yeah, every single girl looks like you.
Yeah, I thought like three girls were you. And then I saw Samantha, and I was like, oh my god, Ariel's right next to me. And I like looked and none of them were girls.
Oh.
We are out on the way to where?
Andrew's.
Hello?
Look up, Leslie.
You got me.
Oh, OTV.
Outfit of the day. You got this from Target and BCBG shoes.
Super cute.
Oh, OTV. Outfit of the day.
They treat you horrible, don't they?
What are those called for those that don't know?
Yeah.
Your Deltas? Young girl, no. Young girl, no. Mom!
You look good. You don't look like anybody.
How do you feel in this moment?
You're nobody.
Sad.
Why?
You're nobody.
My baby.
You're nobody. Watch out.
How do you feel right now, Ariel?
I'm excited. It's Andrew's graduation.
He's not a little man. I mean, he's not a little boy anymore.
He's not excited.
He's
going
to accomplish so many things.
She's very sad.
Ooh, don't fall in that, Mom. Don't fall in that. What are you saying?
No, I was just saying
that he's going to accomplish so many things in life.
I'm so proud.
Next stop, graduation from boot camp. Wait, did you already say how you feel?
Oh, no, I didn't.
Okay, how do you
feel?
Yeah,
honestly, I probably might cry because this is Andrew. He's leaving to boot camp. So I'm not going to be here, so it's going to be very, very sad.
No, it's
not. It is. Totally packed.
Oh, just come in.
Yeah. There. hella feeling myself. That's freaking crazy. I ditched for Disneyland. Thank you.
Grace. Hi.
He's hella sneaky. Ariel, move. Move.
Did you see
Andrew?
It?
No, I didn't get it. You finally cried.
A tear didn't
even
No. Oh, clean it up, clean it up.
How do you feel right now?
Don't talk to me right now.
We finally got him.
I know, right?